Hey everyone, Mikey WF here with the next episode review of Sonic Mania Adventures, Episode 3, about the Sonic Kinda Redundant. And y'all, this is, like, I know, okay, some people said they were disappointed by Episode 2. I don't really understand that, but because I personally loved it. But this episode, Episode 3, this is the best one so far. You cannot argue this with me. I loved it. Okay, so let's get to the recap. So it just starts off where we picked up last, or where we ended off last time with Eggman seeing Knuckles in the Master Emerald. Knuckles is trying to hide it, and then he hears something going around. And then he's like, tries to hide the emerald with, some leaves from trees. Dumbass, like that wouldn't work. But anyways, of course, then he decides he'll just fight whoever it is. And it turns out to be Ray. Ray the Flying Squirrel, who's coming in Sonic Mania Plus. Nobody can tell me they expected that to happen this episode. I thought maybe, just maybe, they'd cameo in the last one. But no, he's right here. He's looking for Mighty. And he has the wanted poster from Sonic Generations. And he asks Knuckles, have you seen him? And then Knuckles is like, no. Then he tries to touch the Master Emerald, and Knuckles chucks him to the other side of Angel Island, which is, like, these people are so talented, it's not even funny. It's so good. Like, I love how they're telling this story, and they don't even have to talk. It really feels like those old cartoons that our parents, well, depending how old you are, our parents used to watch. I grew up watching them too, because I loved Boomerang as a kid, but, like, this episode is so good. Then some badniks show up, and Knuckles beats them up, and then we have a remix of his theme from Sonic 3 that, T-Lopes did. It was so freaking good. I'm fanboying, and I don't care right now. I love Knuckles. He's like he's top three favorite characters for me. And this was just, his personality was there, and it was amazing. Oh, and then after he beats up the badniks, Dr. Robotnik steals the Master Emerald, but he's in Sonic's plane. Knuckles only sees that it says Sonic, and then he thinks Sonic took the Emerald. Of course he does, that dumbass. But anyway, it was great. I love Knuckles so much, and this, like, because of what's been going on with him in Boom, like, I actually don't really have that big of a problem with stupid Knuckles as most people do, but, like, I think it's funny, somebody has to be the comic relief person, and Knuckles is suited for it, but, like, this is how Knuckles is, and how he should be, and how people want him to be. That tough guy who isn't that smart, because, like, you know, how smart can you be when you live alone for 16 years on an island with no, yeah, you can't expect someone to be a genius or even have that, like, all he has is common sense. Someone, he's an overprotective person since he's a guardian, so yeah. But man, I can't believe Ray showed up in this episode. I was not expecting that. He looked adorable. This episode made me like him more. Like, even though, like, of course he wasn't there for that long, but it was so good. Nobody can tell me they expected him to show up in this episode. And oh, and after the credits, we got another hint of Metal Sonic, so I'm assuming he's either gonna show up next episode, or I feel like they're saving him for the last one, and then, like, they'll fight, and then Mighty will show up and fight him. That's probably what's gonna happen. Because that's what I think, but man, what an episode. Definitely my favorite. Definitely one for the books. The more we get these, the more I want more. Sadly, we're only getting 5 for now, but that could change in the future. Anyway, let's see, time to self-plug, I guess. I have a song coming out today. Actually, it might be out by the time this review goes up, so check it out. It's a vocal theme to a song from Sonic After the Sequel, the fan game, that's really good, and I'm sure everybody but me has played in the Sonic fandom. So, yeah, I can't play it because I have a Mac, not a PC, but oh well. I think the song's really good. I think you should check it out. In fact, it's the instrument, the song you're hearing right now during the review. It's that song, but with words. So, yeah, check that out. And this has been Mikey WF. Catch you next time.